muting the music for a minute. I'm scrambling to get this stream going. Okay. I got a notification saying my drive was having problems. I'm a little concerned. I don't know what it could be referring to, though. Okay. Trying to find. Where is it? I'm so tired. I was out late today shopping. Didn't get home until much later. So I'm a little exhausted. Okay. Found it. That's not cropped correctly. Let me fix that. There we go. Oh, great. Now my mouse is bugging out. That's not what I needed. Okay. The chat. There it is. I might only stay a little while today because I gotta get up early for something. That's fine. I'm sorry I started so late. I didn't plan to be out as long as I was, but I need to get something done. I might just work a little bit on this commission and then just, you know, doodle things for myself. This week I was playing Ring Racers with someone at the game store I go to weekly, and we got to Carnival Night, and he said, "This is the Crash Bandicoot of racetracks," and that was when I realized he hates Crash Bandicoot. Uh-oh. Rip. Well... The music made me remember. Damn. He said he hated Crash 1 and 2, but 3 was fine because you can get a bike or something like that. Crash 3 is kind of my favorite of the original trilogy, and I'm kind of weird for that because generally people don't like how gimmicky 3 is, but I kind of like the variety. I like 3 the most too. Ah. Well, that's nice to know. With both Crash and Spyro, I end up liking the one I played first the most. Yeah, you know, me too, kinda, because 3 was my first Crash game, and then 2 was my first Spyro. But as far as, like, overall Crash games, I think Twinsanity is my favorite. It's just so silly and just the vibes. But for Spyro, that was 1, and for Crash, that was 3. Ah. Technically, Spyro 1 was my first exposure to Spyro via demo disc. But 2 was the one I first fully played. Spyro 3 and Crash 2 accept no substitutes. I am in no mood to argue. Argue with me, then no. I'm tired. Hey, you're pretty mature than I thought. My social battery is gone. And I'm making myself stream.
Make me small again.
Because I'm kind of obligated to. Alright, I'll pin you, he says. That's fine. I'm a black belt, so I can pin you down, but usually I was the one who got pinned down in class. I was a yellow belt in Taekwondo. I don't think I earned it, to be honest, though. I goofed off a lot in that class. Sounds like someone is a quitter. I didn't quit. It costs money to take Taekwondo classes, and they just stopped taking me after a while. No such thing as a pink belt. Yeah, sorry, Severin, there's a purple belt. What? Why is the radius that big? What? For my black belt test, I had to run like a half mile at least before the test even started. I hated it. Damn. I didn't hate karate, I just hated the black belt test. I liked it, but it was like quite the exercise to keep up with everyone else. Plus, because I kept getting in trouble, I couldn't really participate in the actual class. They kept sticking me in the corner. And after a while, it was like, well, damn, what's the point? Be a good girl next time, you little delinquent. Man, I can't help it. I'm a different person now. Now I just, like, stay home and do nothing. I know I'm kidding. Yeah, I know. I was kind of a brat when I was younger. Banned again. Damn. I'm sorry, guys. I have, like, no energy. I wish you had a Kaori hammer emoji I could use. Dad heard that and said, and then she met my son. That phase fizzled out a while ago. I missed out on Rebel Brit. You wouldn't miss her. I used to get into fights because I would get picked on so much. Oh, but it's always my fault because I'm the one who threw the first hand. Bullies never get in trouble. It's always me because I fought back. I had this one instance where I got tired of this one guy picking on me. Like, he would just he would, like, intimidate this, like, he would repeat this noise that I would, like, he would act like me to get a rise out of me, and one day I finally, like, slammed him into the wall and threatened him to stop. They got people talking around the school for a while. And I'm like, man, I didn't even, like, slam him into the wall that hard. School life from, like, preschool to middle school was a mess. High school was fine. Jesus, your school sounds terrible. Well, it is the South. Don't shove people into walls. Yeah, I know. I'm not like that anymore. I promise. That's not always why I got in trouble, though. I mean, I would cut up in class a little bit, you know, talking with friends or whatever. Because I thought I was funny. But the teachers didn't seem so. Or, like, you know, just drawing in class, and they would always confiscate my stuff. Sometimes I'll get it back, sometimes I won't. I'm too pacifistic and afraid to have ever gotten into any fights, but a couple of times I saw some other kids get into fights. I don't like starting fights, but people piss me off too much. Like, the ones who thought they could mess with me anyway. That's not to say I won any of those fights, but I did start them. Severin, I don't think your song went through. Try again. Yeah, that happened to me in middle school when I drew on my papers. It made me afraid to do it for a while. I couldn't help it. It helped me not fall asleep in class drawing. And I'd swear up and down that I was paying attention, but it wasn't always enough. By the time I got to high school, I just was quiet. People probably never noticed. Hi, do you need anything from me or my friend? Not right now. I'm alright. To be honest, I'm probably just gonna do a little bit of this and then, doodle something else. Because it's so late. Just see how much of the clean sketch I can get done. Yeah, I could go for an instant ramen and a can of seltzer. That sounds nice. Same with me also, I pay attention better when I'm doing stuff. Yeah. Hybrid, you oh no! God damn it. I already closed Twitch out. Damn it. I was in town all day. I'm tired. Drawing yourself like Fallout New Vegas, that's cool. There we go. I'm sorry for those 7 people who thought I was doing Undertale. I'm not. I'm so sorry. I thought it was enabled. Try it now, you guys. It's okay, I just wanted more Undertale. My single player games are on Wednesday. My art streams are on Saturday. And sometimes I'll do a multiplayer game on Monday, depending on how I feel. Sorry, I thought it was working. Also, sorry for like getting into kind of depressing backstory stuff. I hope that didn't upset anybody. Like, I was a different person back then. If you are an NPC and you hear this song start playing, you will not make it to the end of the episode. Oh no. Can I request Nightmare Road from Mad Rat Dead? I don't hear that song enough because it's one of the bonus tracks. What do you mean, can you request it's your screen? I know, but I don't want to search for it right now. I was an asshole as a kid. Most of us had the terrible teens. Yeah. Thank you, Sarah. But yeah, don't worry. We're going to continue Undertale Wednesday. I can see it going 3, maybe 4 parts. I don't mind it being a little longer because maybe I'll finally be able to catch up on my thumbnail stuff and upload videos that I've been holding back. I mean, like, you know, not on purpose, but just, like, I want to make thumbnails for them before I just, like, post them. His upload is so quiet, oops. Is that better? Well, we'll see. You can tell the French live-action City Hunter movie was an accurate adaptation because it also used this music. Nice. Pizza Tower. The only reason why I haven't streamed Pizza Tower yet is because one of my friends streamed it not too long ago, and I showed my boyfriend the game the last time I was visiting. So, that's enough pizza content. for a little bit, but I do want to stream that eventually. Music that plays whenever a bunch of guys are gonna beat you up by Ryo. Damn. I mean, it's a small little thing. I'm hoping that that's fine. Maybe, like, make it a little bigger. Speaking of Undertale, I was in this anime store, and then Megalovania started playing. It was pretty funny. You have an anime store and I don't? Well, not around here. It's an hour drive to get to it. To the Mall of Georgia. But there's a couple stories that have, like, anime stuff in it. Nothing to my particular interest, except, like, I don't know, sometimes they'll have cool things. Like, I saw a Shovel Knight Nindroid in there today. I also saw the Mr. Krabs stop playing that music meme with Megalovania. Oh no. If I slip you $5 more, will you get me something next time? $5 will get you like a pin in that store. But I mean, when I start working again, yeah, I'd like to spoil my friends more. Just times are tough right now. City Hunter Blu-rays are $70 to $100. Oh my god. That's why I bought one of the super cheap DVD releases from 20 years ago. Ah. I saw some Crash Bandicoot figures while I was out today, actually. But it was like a 4-pack with only 3 figures that I would really want. It was a Crash Cortex Coco and then a Golden Crash. Then I'm like, I have no purpose for the Golden one. So it's honestly better if I get them separately. But I wonder if Aku Aku is exclusive to that set or not, because he comes with the Golden Crash. If that's the case, I'm gonna be really upset! But I don't need it, so like, you know, I passed it up. Got a bunch of goth clothes instead. Sure, the artwork on the front looks so bad, it looks bootleg, and the quality of the video is nowhere near as good looking, and the inner part of the case broke instantly when I opened it, but it's still City Hunter. Damn, girl. Well, you know. As long as you're happy. I thought you said thought closed for a second. I was so confused. No. No. I'm going to go back to bed. I'll link my friend the stream again in case they have questions. Alright. After this, I'm gonna grind in multiverses some. I don't have much longer before one of the events is up. I've just been putting it off because I don't really want to play it right now. I mean, I do and I don't. It's complicated. There's an episode on the set I got that kind of gave me a Sonic X vibe, though. Yeah, really? This is why I gave up grinding battle passes. Well, but there's a skin I want. There's like a couple things I want. I mean, the battle pass itself, it's fine. Like, I know that I have time for it. It's an event thing specifically where you get, like, stuff in one of the new stores. I bought a Circuit Marvin skin and I want to get the Taz one if I can help it. That's a free skin, basically, if you put the time into it. Yeah, I sent you a clip, but there's an episode where a girl in a wheelchair starts watching Ryo and he sees... goes to her apartment to make her happy and stuff. That's cute. I'm sorry, I'm having trouble reading. Good song, by the way. I really like this. I know what it's from. Just like, I don't listen to it that often. Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled is the game that made me never want to grind battle passes. Oh no! I'm sorry. I don't mind the grind. It's when they expect me to do stuff on a daily basis where it starts to get really tiring. Otherwise, I'm a completionist and I love doing that shit. But every single day, though, or just about every single day, because I got all the way to the very end on some of them. Like, back in the Crash on the Run days, I was on that shit almost daily. I mean, it's not the same as multiverses, but I mean, I was like, I gotta get the stuff, I gotta get the stuff. And then it just dies. Okay, it doesn't have a string on it. So it's like basically done. I just need to put a little sticker on it. Spent 7 years grinding on the Love Live game and that shut down, so now you know how pain feels. Yeah, I know. I know. God, what am I... I'm sorry. Hold on. Okay, that's what they're called. Feels wrong to not just play the entire short.
Thank you.
speaking of Looney Tunes, I saw a Space Cadet, aka Porky's Sona in that Duck Dodgers series. I saw a Funko figure of him, but not Duck Dodgers himself. A few late commenting, but I'm here. I mean, it was kind of a late start, Sam. You know why. I'm so tired. I'm working on this for a little bit, and then I'm gonna draw something. I don't know what yet. Something easy, something simple. Bird. I mean, late to the chat specifically. Ah, yeah, yeah. I think that's it for the clean sketch, yeah? Oh wait, glowing white eyes. Damn, did I mess up? Oh god, I don't know. Not sure what kind of markings he has. I'll have to ask about that later.
Hold your sit up. Here we go again. My name is Daffy Duck. I work on a merry-go-round. The job was swell. I did quite well till a merry-go-round broke down. I love work with me. Was a horse with a lavender eye. Around the world we wink at girls till a merry-go-round broke down. Up and down and round it we spin. The dizzy taste soon went to my head. Now you know why I'm dizzy and do the things I do.
The tone whiplash between Looney Tunes and City Hunter is insane. Well, you know how it is. Fighting over the ox, be like. Except, ironically, it's really not if you watch the show, because half of it's just Looney Tunes gags, really.
Did I die?
Imagine if Elmer Fudd went hunting for women instead of rabbits. That'd be a very different show. That's basically what half of it is until the actual serious plot kicks in. Damn.
Good evening, friends!
Draw Survivor, okay. Hollow Knight looking ass! turkey loafing. I had an idea for a Ring Racers thumbnail for continuous streams of it. Not like the first one. I have a particular thumbnail in mind for the first one that Sarah suggested, but I have this one with Sonic looking like he just got in a wreck and just holding a detached steering wheel. But that requires drawing a steering wheel, so not tonight. Oh my god, I didn't think you were actually gonna do my first idea. It was a joke. It's funny though. Now I was gonna do something different for my Undertale thumbnail, and then Severin made a really good suggestion for at least the first thumbnail I do. Good, then the joke served its purpose. Yeah. I don't remember if I sent it to you, but since I modded Kari's hammer into the game as a follower, I tried drawing Kanji a couple of times holding it, but just smiling like she always does. That's funny. Bro, I just got the alert. Damn, what the hell? I mean, I did start really late. I didn't get home till like almost 11. I
loaf.
Music in the D&D game I was in, we were traveling and a group of wandering bards playing very badly blocked our path, so I just started playing the Sonic Unleashed fail music. Nice. Round. Rotund, even. Alright, you know what? Spherical! Blind. There it is. Ah, whoops. I am once again subjecting you to the fucking rat. Because I said so. there was that crossover image with Mad Rat and Artificer. Yeah, for some reason, Mad Rat Dead and Rain World is like a combination I've been seeing a lot. God, there it is. You didn't get me. I knew you was doing it. I don't know if it's safe for Mad Rat to have her grenades to- No. Don't give the rat grenades. Damn, I was hoping you didn't notice. I see what you guys do. Oh, the watch time for Brit. Aw, thank you.
Thank you.
I'm gonna leave this here and then BRB. Okay. Oh my god, what have you done? Recently found fan song. Oh, nice. Vaguely reminds me of Mega Man. That's not the song at all. Damn. They're in love, damn it! Look at them! I'm gonna head off. I gotta go to bed early, but I hope you get some rest. Thanks. You too. Get some rest. True and canon. They were having a gay moment! They always in a gay moment. What the fuck, keyboard, you drunk? Why was the word gay flagged? That is not right. Nightbot's a little drunk with power, I think. It's really nice. Always love your lines. Thank you. I try. The more you sketch, the cleaner they come out over the years. To where I've kind of confused people into thinking that some of my sketches were finished art. Nah, man, I'm just too used to getting the sketches clean. Oh my god. Have you ever told me what? Told me what? What is it? Rabbits, that is all. Man, fuck you. I hate rabbits. Don't say that. Yes, animals. It's true. This music's too intense. Calm down. Oh yeah. You're gonna spoil it. Now everybody knows what you've done. Intense homosexual. Damn. Oh, shit. There we go. Competitive homosexuality. Oh my god, no. Casual leaks bisexuality. Oh my god, stop it. Who's the low tier gay? Oh my god. I don't know how to answer that. You, of course, don't be mean. You be nice. Oh, another ice theme. That's funny. Oh, don't tease him. No one's straight for long when Britt puts on those shades. Oh my god. I haven't worn those in a while. They're too small for my head now. Did your head get bigger with the Twitch fame? No! I mean, spaghetti's strained till it gets wet. That's the saying, right? Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, put some chill winter music in here. Perfect. it's not even necessarily a winter pick. I just want the cozy vibes. Oh, is this the song you were talking about? That the Undertale track reminded you of? I can hear it. Okay, for real, now I'm gonna go. BRB. Okay. There's the Forgotten Land music. I knew it was coming. Actually, let's see. I'm sorry, I'm like spamming music requests. All right, that's the last one. Thank you. I swear, if we could be friends, it's just those last two Undertale songs combined. I swear. Same vibe. Alright, what else? What else? What else? One more doodle. Okay, back. Now what I miss? Ta-da. They're so cute, I love them. Yes, we know. The boys, TM. Get this intense spiral music out of here. Oh no! Oh fuck, not this one. I think this one is chilling up. Oh, it's not that it's intense, it's just like, this is the most ratchet song in the Mad Rat Monday album, and I love it. Oh, you mean the one you were gonna link? Yeah, that's fine. I don't need, like, super chill music at the moment. I just don't want, like, Pizza Tower. I typed it slow, sorry. Oh, that's fine. Drawing the new taunt? Not necessarily. Just drawing and being cute. Something's not right. Enlarge. Thank you. Someone called him cute, and he's like, oh, you. Stop. I'm really struggling to draw him tonight. The rounds. I'm not used to drawing this helmet type on him. It's Mega Man-esque, but it's not. I'm just getting, like, pose ideas down for, my Marvin compilation thumbnail. This is gonna be, like, one of the poses in the corner, something like this. Though he'd be leaning a little more in. I'm drawing this one with the helmet shape a little different because it's so cute. I love it so much. He's so pink and cute. Hey, welcome back, Yenup. Oh my god, it's been ice track after ice track just about. That's funny. Oh yeah, Yenup, here you go. I finished it.
The babies! Ah.
Thank you. Pistachios. Nice. This is probably gonna be my last doodle for the night. Because I want to get a little bit of gaming in before I get tired. I'm sorry I wasn't like super productive on commissions tonight, but I'm glad I at least got something done. You did great, thanks. I can't read that sentence without thinking of Natalie from Ape Escape. You did great! Sometimes you need a break. Yeah, but I'm getting paid for this art, so I have some kind of obligation to, you know, get it done. Breaks are needed with work too. Yeah, but look at how cute he is. I mean, doodles for self-sanity are also important. Yeah, I guess so. If you don't break, you will break. That's true. Burnout sucks. Yeah. I'm not necessarily in burnout, but I definitely have like very little energy to draw lately. I feel like I just want a game, because that's easy. I'll finish one set of my commissions today, wanna see? Yeah, show me those. I'll look really quick. Oh wait, yeah. Very nice. What did you do for the shirt? Did you draw that by hand or did you copy paste in a pattern? That looks crazy. I built that pattern by Frankensteining others together. Oh. I like it. Like 8 patterns and color shifting and trimming, it was fun. I remember when I was doing a lot of happy fan art in the past, I had like pre-made patterns for Nick's scarf and the texture on his coat so I could like copy-paste it in so I wouldn't have to worry about drawing it myself. Saved me a lot of trouble. Pepper steak, let's go. Can I ask for one drawing request? I'm sorry, I'm not really open for requests right now. This is the last one I was gonna do tonight. I'm tired and it's getting late. Sorry, man, I'm not taking requests right now. Can I request your love? Oh yeah, of course. Thank you, Enup. Oh yeah, Seb, when are you gonna make me a mod? So I can keep bots out of your chat. Get on that, boy. How much do you charge for love? Gosh, that's a good question. Five kisses on the cheek. Raise your rates to 7. Yeah, you right, my bad. I'm not reading that out loud. All right, be nice. Oh, Buzz's theme, very good. are those? Oh, he's so cute. Hehe. I'm ruining his character. You're Britifying him. Only when he wears the pink Valentine skin. I already like this. When I'm done with all the Shovel Knight campaigning, I'm gonna probably take a break from single player games for a while and just chill. Mad Red Dead Hard Mode. And then chill. Quite a lot of games streamed in the past couple of months. I'm satisfied with that. I'm down to co-op sometime when I'm not so damn eepy. Yeah, me too. Yeah, I gotta... Yeah, when I'm done with the Shovel Knight stuff and then probably, Mad Rat Hard Mode, I'm gonna go through my backlog of, multiplayer games and learn them. And stream them here and there. Lethal Company and Rain World, I might. Yeah, I don't know if I want to. I don't know if I want to go in blind on the story mode of that. So that'll be something I do off camera, probably. Yeah, I know you still got Lethal Company. Stream some more, stream some Deep Rock Galactic. Rain World is a long commitment, though. Oh, is it? Oh, God. Maybe for a future stream, then. Like, you know. Split it up like the Shovel Knight campaigning. Just get through a character's story, take a break, come back to it a couple weeks later. I don't know. Do all that shit off camera first. If you want to 100% it and play every character, yeah. Yeah, I'll probably, if I do, like, story mode, Rain World, I'll probably split it up like I am Shovel Knight right now. We can practice, yeah. I'm probably gonna need it. I'm thinking about, this will be, like, later on in the future. I'm gonna attempt to stream Hollow Knight. So long as Severn's in the chat to help me. Ah shit, I drew his gloves wrong. No! Fake fan! I played it once, so I kinda know what I'm doing, but I'm bound to forget shit and die a lot. I love you too, sweetie. Mwah. I don't know when that's gonna be, because I know how long it is, but sometime when I get moved in, I'd like to play it. And I still gotta go through Omori. But that's also a bigger commitment compared to the other RPGs I've gone through. And I need Ian in chat for that. So, in time. I mean, I played Rain World for a while now and I still die a lot. Yeah, but I went through Hollow Knight once. Once, I tell you! Once! I'm just like, whatever. That is not correct. There we go. I don't know if Hollow Knight has the same level of BS deaths Rain World does. It depends. Well, I gotta pass out now. Y'all have a good night. Bye! Thanks for stopping by. I'm sorry it's so late again. I mean, I'm good to play whenever. Oh yeah, for sure. I want to learn it first before I start streaming it. Rain World. Yeah, I love you too, girl. I'll see ya. I mean, there's a little tutorial, but after that, it's you got to figure it out with no outer input. But I can help, so yeah, that's fine. Yeah. Help me, I don't know what I'm doing. I still can't backflip, spear throw that well. Like, floor spearing is impossible for me. I have no idea. No idea. I don't remember what his shoes look like for this skin. Man, stop putting me on Bing. Show me the boy!
Oh my goodness! There he is!
You can flip your character and stick a spear to the floor if you time it right. Not happening. You'll see you later, okay. Oh no. Backflipping is fun though, I bet. Oh, I like him, he's cute. Those nice crispy lines. Thank you.
Crispy.
Oh, it looks like it's just the, just the shirt part. No. Relax. Oh my god, I panicked for a second. Oh my goodness.
Oh, there he is.
There he is.
Oh man, I'm so tired. All right. Let's get all the art pulled up. What do you mean? What? What folder did I save it to? Ah. Well, you gotta do it. What? Hold on, where did you go? Oh, I didn't save it as a PNG, that's why. Whoops. Alright, there we go. A rat! Oh my god. Oh shit, a rat! Rats, rats, we are the rats. No, you stop that! Panasonic Blu-ray! Christmas in July! No, I didn't tell you to go that. Alright, there we go. There it is, the art.
The art.
Survivor loaf. The loaf! That's as small as I can make it. I can't get the full loaf in. Oh, that's a nice song to end on. Yeah, some spagonia. Well, that was a little productive anyway. I'm happy with these. Nice and cute. Thank you. I'll post them publicly eventually, probably. I'll send you the loaf anyway. Yeah. Well, I'm glad I got a little drawing done tonight anyway. I'm gonna eat pizza, watch some YouTube, and then game a little. Thank you guys so much for watching and sticking with me as always. Multiverses on Monday. Undertale Wednesday, and then actual commission work on Saturday. Because I didn't do a whole lot of work on it tonight. Some work, but not as much as I could have. Yeah. I'll see you guys.